Disruption's an interesting term. The truth is, I see it as a very simple thing. It's reimagining something that no one's thought about that delivers something better.
The BOA Performance Fit Lab is a 2,700 square foot biomechanics laboratory located at our headquarters in Denver, Colorado. Within the Performance Fit Lab, we're so eager to understand how we can revolutionize performance through unique geometries, materializations, and interactions with the best products. We study fit down to the most precise details because we want to understand how we can improve an athlete's ability to change direction more efficiently, run across a technical scree field faster, or ski down a slope with more precision on nutrients.
We need to come with incredible insights, thoughts, and unique ideas that we believe will come together for the end consumer.
But the magic really happens when we collaborate with our brand partners to put these dials, laces, and guides with these unique materializations and configurations to make a performance fit wrap onto their products.
The BOA Performance Fit system really wraps around an athlete's foot. It means that the footwear is really conforming to the athlete.
For me, the fit of a trail running shoe is probably one of the most important things about it, especially because in trail running, you're moving over off-camber technical terrain, and it's mandatory that the foot stays solidly locked into the shoe to cover that terrain efficiently.
Our testing is really important in downhill. We're usually pushing all of our equipment to the limit. The fit on the shoe is super key. You know, it's basically one of our only two contact points with the bike. You get a lot of feedback through your feet and through the ground. Having something that can really, you know, make micro adjustments is super important.
With the goal of improving fit and performance, we publish scientific peer-reviewed papers. We also conduct over 750 scientific tests within the lab each year. But fundamentally, anytime an athlete wants to change direction more quickly, we know we can put a BOA system on it to improve their ability to change direction more forcefully, more quickly, and more efficiently.
Adding on to our agility and speed study, our health and endurance study proved that BOA wrap configurations enable faster, more efficient movement with less stress on the body.
One of the key things that we did was take all of the incredible data that we can get in our treadmill and try to use this on the trail, where our products are actually tested and used by athletes every day.
We saw improvements in athlete speed with no changes in exertion. Even improvements of 1% help athletes attain goals. Over a 100-mile race, that 1% really means up to a mile difference. That could result in a difference of a podium finish or not.
The benefits apply not only to running, but to cycling, workwear, and alpine skiing. Benefits such as improved heel hold enable improved power transfer and more efficient movement, which are important across all these categories.
Over the next 5 to 10 years, our aim is to constantly come up with new ideas and keep pushing the edge of human performance. We've only just begun.